stars are already trending.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
Surprised she even went for that at this point.
Two! Three!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Four!
Bringing it back between the ropes.
She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
She's definitely slowing down here a bit. But that doesn't mean it's the end of the road for her. Not by a long shot.
We got a couple. Down the shoulders up. Way too early. No, she's too quick for her. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now, and she turns it around on her. Irish.
I think we know what this is. It's heating up now.
Now that's a show of athleticism.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
Look at her go.
Two.
Eludes that one.
Three.
She's on the defensive now. We expected that, given the competition she's in there.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
If she's not careful here, she might just let her opponent back into this match.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
She needed.
I think that's it.
Two. She got the shoulder up in time.
She just will not go away.
She's licking her chops. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Fire!
little weakness that could help you end up with a victory. Got the reversal.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique. That's all she wants, fellas.
And she goes down hard.
I don't even know.
Got the shoulders down. And kick out. This one's not over yet.
He's still in this one.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Remember this? Almost forgot about this one.
Check this out.
She can do what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
Here is your winner, Day Z.
No doubt about it. That's a good one.
I think we'd all agree that this Falls Count Anywhere match promises to be absolutely electric.
Agreed, Cole. Anytime you expand the footprint, you go beyond the 20 by 20 ring, a whole hell of an entry opens up. We're about to see here tonight. We'll be right back.
Falls Count Anywhere, guys. Let's get this action underway. Shoulders are down. This one's not over yet.
Very nice.
It's a bit of this game here. This could be the start of a downward spot if he's not careful. He's been gambling quite a bit here tonight. There's plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, he'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
He's getting after it here. Check this out. And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, the Technician, Hunter.
Quite some back and forth there before finally picking up the win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the All-Star Intercontinental Championship.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Introducing the challenger from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 265 pounds, the chosen one, Z Lord. Introducing the champion from Area 51, weighing in at 240 pounds. He is the All-Star Intercontinental Champion, Stone E.R.J.
Don't change that dial. And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here to him.
This is it.
you have to like, got the shoulders down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Very nice.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's lining him up. We know what's coming here.
This is the big...
One, two, and a kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Ooh. He's looking at it. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
You put an exclamation point on the end of the match, guys.
When this guy's on, look out. The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Now we can put an end to these guys in action.
This was a great
Introducing the challenger from Salt Lake City, Utah, weighing in at 212 pounds, Daniel Jack. Introducing the champion from no place in particular, weighing in at 242 pounds. He is the All-Star Television Champion, the Blueprint, Isaiah.
Stay right where you are, people.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that could obviously all change here.
Smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
Nasty impact.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Remarkable.
I ain't seen the stress on big man walking to put a body bag on.
they never pull the trigger.
Arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano a mano.
Man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
What a stop! Good grief! Drop down. Show signs of fatigue. Incredible. There's a pin now. And he gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, that's going to take more than that.
Looking for the finish. Looking at it here. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's calling for it.
Three!
Sit down, man.
This could be huge.
Courageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
That may not be a fight, guys.
Boy, at this point, he might need to have some magic up his sleeve if he wants to get back in this match.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Here is your winner, T.J.